And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Yeah.
my control. Jumps out of the shadows and beats up useless thugs? Anyone? No? Good!
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Been waiting for you, listening to Zaz make the good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her finals.
Now that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
I know you're still out there. Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Saz, what are you talking about? Just kill her! She's useless to me now.
But if I kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get him, boys! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Jay needs him at the port.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden. And he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
So, you have given... Ah! in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful. You'd never find it.
Like older guys. Stop yakking. You'll ruin everything.
Jeez, calm down.
Tell him to shut it. Now. You heard that, right?
Yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
Thank you.
minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker. There, I did it!
You're doing great, Charlie. Ready for more?
Warden Sharp. We'll all... I'm doing what you want!
That's the last gate. We locked them all. The Fed's not getting through here.
But if the Joker wanted to slow Batman down, why'd he open up access to this tunnel in the first
place? Yeah.
Questioning in the boss again? You've done nothing but once since we got busted out.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We saw the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! I never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car, ran over the first bitch I saw.
Ah, he's here! Don't let him hit you!
This is the warden. It is vital that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this... unloading them into your head! Thank you.
I am afraid I cannot attend your appointment today, but Dr. Quinzel has kindly offered to sit in.
Stupid bat! Always bothering Mr. J with your problems. You'll never be as dreamy as him. You're just an ugly, stupid bat in a trap.
Check my pulse now, Doc. It's not gonna be the bat.
Bats are sleeping. Someone finish him off.
Not so tough when we're not strapped down.
Yeah, wanna check my pulse now, Doc? Not gonna be so easy when I'm not doped up.
You're always doped up.
Suppose I am. Takes the edge off the day.
And makes kicking the hell out of these orderlies more fun.
You hear that? We're gonna kick you some more.
Don't go passing out on us.
We'll only wake you up and do it again.
Stop on his face!
Another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. My poor babies.
Cell. It's me, Cash. I'm needed out there. I can help you.
Please, someone.
So you figured it out, huh?
Good job. Please, keep it to yourself. I've got a reputation to keep up. I'm the only person here you can rely on, Batman.
Help!
I'm up here!
Someone help me! I'm up here! Help!
Harley!
Ah!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot! And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. Batman, it's me, the warden. You know me. You can't leave me locked up in here.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you. Just go get a gun and shoot the stupid bat!
More firepower over here!
Think you can dodge a bullet?
Okay.
Hey, B-Man, go easy on my boys.
Evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to liberate them.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you've murdered, or liberated, if you like, 20 young women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left posed.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my gift.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 433, remember... Remember, you forgot the
patient button. Pacification system deactivated.
Security gate down. Hurry! Quick, get out!
Move it! Get out of here, now!
Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch me.
Did you see him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Come on, keep up! You getting tired? Let me give you a little help. Ooh, you're getting warmer!
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be. Thank you.
more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor. Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today? Victor! This is going nowhere. Guard! Get him out of here!
You heard the doctor. Get up. Didn't you hear me?
He's got another! Oh! Get a trike in him! Get a trike in him! Oh, God! He's on Bill! He's cutting him! Get him off! Get him off! We need help here!
Knock him to the ground!
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Yeah!
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Hit me harder than that! Come on, boys, he's just one man! One man dressed like a lunatic and armed with a tea.
Go get him!
Is that the best you got?
Hey, that's... Go easy on him. For me. Oh, hell, what do I care? Do your worst!
Is he okay?
Knock him to the ground! Ow!
You okay, buddy?
This will hurt.
Note to self, need to order more henchmen. Good ones this time.
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
You want some of this?
Punch him again!
Jeez!
Come on! You're gonna...
Get him on the ground and stomp on his face!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Come on! Don't let him hit you!
Don't get too cocky, Batman! I'll get you next time.
Medical building is ours. No one's taking it from us.
What the?
Gonna kill you!
Too easy. The bat is dead!
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.